Guys, welcome to Cool Bros Inc. Here, back with another video, guys. And today, no vlogs intended, boy. We are doing some crazy crap today. Okay, so let's go in here. We are doing 10 of my favorite hats. Anyway, guys, so you guys have been familiar with this series before, but it hasn't had to do with hats. I'll be right back. It hasn't been with hats, as you guys know. It has been with jerseys, but we are starting a new series with hats. Anyway, guys, so welcome to the Cool Bros Inc. Welcome to the Cool Bros. Okay, so just let's get started with this vid. So now I gotta set this up again. My freaking heater. Okay. So, number 10. Alfred University football. No, there's kind of bad lighting in here right now. I wonder if I turn on that. Hold on, guys. No, never mind. Okay. I was like, I wonder if I turn on that lamp. Maybe if I step back a little bit, you guys can see. Okay. So, Alfred University. There. Guys, I hit this again. Alfred. So there you go. You got the AU, Alfred University on the back. And on the side, it says football right there. Oh my god, I don't know why the lighting's so bad. What if it's a shadow? Yeah, it's my shadow. It's like, why is the lighting so bad? Okay, so there you go. There's number 10, guys. So let's look for number 9. It's kind of a mess in here. Number 9, Vanderbilt Commodores. Now, I like this hat a lot. It is a cool hat. Well, at least I think it's a cool hat. I mean, you got the big V with the star on it. On the back, it says Vanderbilt. This is the hat I just recently got for Christmas. There you go, Lister. That's a nice hat. Before we get to the third hat, comment down below, guys, what is your favorite hat? Okay, so, number 8, Canadian Football League. Oh, hold on, guys. BC Lions. Got the white BC logo on the front. On the back, you got the Adidas logo, of course. And on the side, you got the real BC logo. So, I think it's a pretty cool hat myself. Okay, number 7. Gonzaga Bulldogs. I just got this hat for actual. Actually, I just got this hat for. My freaking shed, you know what? Yeah. I just got this hat for Christmas. I mean, I think it's a nice hat right now. I mean, you got the back of it and everything. Number 6. Maryland Terrapins. Yeah, let's go, Maryland. On the back, you got the big M. And then. There you got the terrapin with the M on the front. Okay, number 5. Oh, this is one of my favorites. I'm doing like the new Christmas hats that I got, just so you guys know. Okay. Oh my god. Bye. The Denver Broncos logo. Okay, so let's bring in some white actually. We've got the black or the blue Broncos logo. With some orange outlining, and on the back, it's got the real Broncos logo. There you go. And it's got Broncos on the side. I like this hat. That's why it's sitting at number 5. Let's bring it down here. Or number 4. Number 4. Oops, wait. This is this hat right here. This. Okay. So. Hi. Is Jimmy Buffett, the concert we went to in Camden, New Jersey. Of course, got that hat going on. Got the tour on the back, of course, I don't know tour. Or as we say, IDK tour. That's coming in at number 3. Where is number 3? I can't find it. Where is my, oh, there it is. Number, nope. This Washington Redskins hat. I love it. Okay, so let's try. We got number 3 right now. Okay, so one at number 3 is this hat. Salute to Service Denver Broncos hat. Got the flag on the side. Go United States. Got the NFL. And then of course there's Denver Broncos logo with Salute to Service on it. And they, that's why I love Salute to Service stuff. Number two. Oh my god, I love this Bronco set. Look at that. I mean, it's got a beautiful... Look at the Bronco on it. I mean, this is just beautiful. I love it. And of course, it's got the glistening Bronco. Oh, no, no, no. Of course, this is... This is my number one. This is probably one of my overall favorite hats. I'm not sure. RIT Tiger Hockey. But it's hand done. You can see it says the last name right there. But it says RIT Tiger with... On the back, it's got the logo. That's not really canopy, but this is just a great hat. Okay. So. Okay. That was the end of this video, guys. If you liked it, comment down below. Also, see you guys on John Alderman Events in a couple minutes. What?